Naima! I don't know what to say again. It was E to the Z, ootweedly-dee. I mean, I heard you came up with the drums, you came up with the dance. That's a beautiful thing. Once again, we see the whole package. This is it right here. Eighth the stage, you were beautiful. Great, nice.
You're an exciting performer. You know that? I love watching you. And I'm going to be totally honest, it was my first little goosebumps of the night.
I got the cinnamon goosebumps.
Yes, you did. You got the goosies. You got the goosies. So it was good, and I love that. You're my mover. You're my shaker. You're my dancer up there. You know, we don't have a lot of them in competition. We have amazing, great voices and full packages. We definitely do. But you definitely have that little extra something on the stage. It's just that thing.
Thank you.
And let me just say, look, I've been a little rough on you the last couple of weeks, I know. But look, finally tonight, all of Naima showed up. The girl that loves all the African dance, the whole kind of thing. My reggae girl, the singer was there singing, the performance artist,
yeah,
which you do great. So everything worked out. I mean, you
it's
took your time to sing. The arrangement of the song was brilliant for you because you didn't have to move as much while you were singing. So everything was very smart tonight that you did. So
yeah.
I appreciate that. Good looking out. Good looking out. Good looking out.
Nice.
Yeah. Congratulations. It was American Idol morphing into So You Think You Can Dance. I almost want to go to Nigel for the dance critique over there.
Yeah, Nigel.
You know those moves. All right, Naima. You look like you enjoyed that.
I did. I had so much fun.
Good. If you want to vote for it, it's 1-866-IDOLS-10, 1-866-436-5710, or you can text the word vote to 5710. You can also vote online at AmericanIdol.com. At the end of the show tonight, thank you very much. Good luck, sweetie.